I'm telling you, I am Warhol. I am the number one most impactful artist of our generation. I am Shakespeare in the flesh. Walt Disney, Nike, Google. Now, who's going to be the Medici family and stand up and let me create more? Or do you want to marginalize me till I'm out of my moment?
Or why don't you empower yourself and don't need them and do it yourself?
How, Sway?
Take a few steps back.
You ain't got the answers, man. You ain't got the answers. You ain't got the answers. You ain't got the answers, Sway. I've been doing this more than you.
Doing what?
You ain't got.
Come on, chill out.
You ain't got the answers. You ain't got the answers.
You
ain't been doing the education.
Bro.
You ain't been doing the education.
Calm down.
You don't have the answers, though.
Calm down.
Because you're trying to give me advice about something.
No, no, no,
you ain't,
no.
You ain't got the answers. You ain't spent $13 million of your own money trying to empower yourself.
Yep, but I spent hundreds of thousands and putting out clothing lines at a smaller degree. All I'm asking you,
it ain't Ralph level.
Let me ask you this. I'm asking
what's the name of your clothing line? We don't know.
Kanye,
you know what I'm saying?
Because I lost money. But that's not
exactly. And I could lose money on a higher level too.
And that's
don't
what
think
I'm
just
asking.
Because
wait, hold
don't
hold
think
hold
because
on,
I got the most of the least money.
Let me finish my question, dog.
Man,
let me hear the question.
You don't have
man.
The answers.
I'm asking you for the answer. It's a question. Why is it that you can't? You have money.
I just told you, I lost the money because I did not have the knowledge
okay,
of how
so
to
you
do
don't
it
have
the right
money.
Way.
So you don't have the money to do it. That's your answer. You ain't got to turn up, man. This ain't no fucking show, man.
No,
I'm talking to you as a homie.
No, it ain't no homie, man, because the thing is, the bottom line is,
man, all
everybody,
I'm saying, you ain't got to turn up
you,
like
wait,
you ain't got
wait,
no,
wait,
hold up. You
wait, wait,
wait, hold
up. Ain't no hold
man,
up.
Listen, bro.
Ain't no hold up.
It ain't got to be no hold up. I'm asking you a question.
Ain't no hold up.
I'm asking you a question. What do you mean it ain't no hold up, man? We here talking as civilized people. I'm trying to understand your world because when I go to your concert, I'm curious about what you're saying. I don't know. That's why I'm asking you the questions.
Well, I'm explaining to you
okay,
what it is.
Okay, but you ain't got to turn up on me man to man, dog. Fuck these mics. We can turn all this shit off. You ain't got to do this. It's cool. I love you, bro. But you ain't got to turn up. Ain't no, don't try to embarrass us.
I'm not trying to embarrass y'all. What I'm trying to say to y'all is this industry of what I'm trying to get into, ain't nobody never broke down. Ain't nobody broke down. We all slaves. So I ain't trying to disrespect you on your show. We all slaves
ain't
or something.
About my show, yay.
I ain't trying to disrespect you, period. Let
okay.
me talk if you're going to have me talk.